Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So this scooter has a 70 error and I'm going to walk you through on how I got this sorted and fixed. You don't need to conclude and having to go into change your motor of the scooter or wiring or sensor. I will tell you how I got to get this fixed and rectified. So after opening the deck, I checked everything. I checked the wiring. Wiring is fine. Checked out the wiring is fine. Battery checked. This scooter is for a friend of mine, and he actually took it somewhere because I didn't really have the time to check it and get it diagnosed and fixed for him. So the repairer said it was the motor, and I checked the motor, checked everything. The motor of the scooter, the wiring and everything is fine. So doing more trial and error for this, I found out, discovered something. So this is the solution to this scooter. Let's go ahead and talk about it. So since this part is fine, let me go ahead and close the deck back. After opening the deck and trying to do so many trial and error to check the wires is fine, motor is fine, sensor, everything is fine in the scooter. So he brought me back to trying to change, that's the throttle. But this is where it gets tricky. I got an aftermarket throttle because the throttle for this cost is very expensive, which is about £40. The aftermarket throttle was £20. I had the original video I recorded, but I found that video so many months, I would have posted it a long time, like 5 months ago. But I lost the video, so this was the fix for the scooter. This is what I did. So I replaced the aftermarket throttle to the scooter, and still I was still getting this 7 error. I was like, okay, what did I do? So what I did was, so the throttle that came with it was like looking intact. So what I did was I opened the old throttle, then on the board of the throttle, I tried to do like a test with wiring and all, and the motor of the scooter moved. So doing that, I realized that the aftermarket throttle did not work. It did not work because this scooter and maybe many other scooters out there might actually require an OEM throttle. So what I did was I got an OEM throttle and I installed it, which was the £40 for this scooter, because I was trying to save money, got the £20 throttle, which didn't work. So I bought, I had to later buy the £40 throttle, which was the OEM for this scooter. This is Insewi GT2. So I bought the throttle and installed it, and this was the result. So I already installed the new throttle, which is the OEM, and that's it. The 7 error has gone. So in conclusion, most of this fix, getting an aftermarket throttle will not fix it. An OEM throttle will get it fixed. This is clear 7 error, and the scooter is fine now, it's working. So thanks for watching.